got a little bit of gas in the tank.
Yeah, the only thing you worry about is the yellow card he's on at the moment. But, Ibsen, you know, he was out since the second or third game of the season. So all he's done is, you know, training, which is very different to games. A lot more pressure. Again, Pablo Campos closing down, not letting him pick the ball up there.
Raul takes it down, he's in! And they tie it! New York!
That's what we talked about all night, Chris, was, you know, the Cosmos are going to be patient, even though it goes into the 90th minute. That's where they do most of scoring. They did a couple of weeks ago here, but Minnesota's got to cut that ball out. They can't let that ball be played in there. That's the problem. It's not that, you know, Raul's open in the box. The ball wasn't closed down quickly to allow that ball be played into him, you know, 10, 12 yards out.